visions of acid. We saw through delusion and Breitbart's pollution. We knew we were right. The streets were our oyster. We spiked up with poison and we turned our noise on. We knew how to fight. We dropped out and tuned in. We spoke secret jargon and we would not bargain for what we had found. In the days of the underground, we believed in Guevara. We saw that head held up and our anger welled up, but we kept it cool. Need for machine guns, the system was crumbling. Our leaders were fumbling while we broke every rule. We saw them on TV, they'd blow up their cover, and we tried to smother their voices with sound. In the days of the underground, those chromium heroes, are there none of them still left around? Since the days of the underground, now we can look back on the heroes we were then, who made quite a stir then with our sonic attack. Fighting dancers, assassins of silence, with make-believe violence on a 100-watt stack. They offered us contracts, we said we don't need them. We'll just take our freedom, we will not be bound. In the days of the underground, was made it, but not smiling Michael. His black motorcycle got eaten by rust. And John the Bot dreamt that he slept down for Leo. When he woke, it was Rio, too late to have sussed. And Jeff was a poet who wrote with a spray can on wall saying, hey man, I believe that we've drowned. In the days, all the underground.